The Chicago Blackhawks have placed goaltender Jean-Francois Berube on waivers, reports Renaud Lavoie of TV Sports. Berube, 26, is 2.51 with a 3.93 goals against average and .891 save percentage in 11 games this for Chicago. The 6'1", 177-pound netminder started the in the AHL with the Rockford IceHogs, where he posted a 7-8 record with a 2.37 GAA. He was recalled to Chicago on February 15 and made his debut in a 3-1 win over San Jose on February 23. Berube joined the Hawks by signing a 2-year free agent contract with the Hawks last July. Berube gained the call-up after starting goaltender Corey Crawford went down with an injury and other backups Anton Forsberg and Jeff Glass struggled. The 33-year-old Crawford HASNT played since December 23. He's the 2nd of September 16 with a 2.27 GAA and .929 save percentage in only 28 games this. Crawford HASNT practiced and been on the ice since February 12, so this likely points to Glass being recalled, according to Mark Lazarus of the Chicago Sun-Times. The Hawks have 5 games remaining this and have already been eliminated from playoff contention for the first time in 9 years. Chicago sits in 24th place in the 31-team NHL field with 72 points before Tuesday's games. The Hawks are off until Thursday, when they host Winnipeg.